Now, President Pranab Mukherjee today condemned the deadly terrorist attacks in the French capital, Paris, and expressed anguish over the series of attacks.